Hello everyone, Natalia here in one shot about coffee with you again. Do you know this tool? Have you ever seen it before? This is a refractometer and we use this to measure the Brix of the coffee cherries. What is the Brix and how is it so important for coffee? Brix, we can say that is the sugar present in a coffee cherry. Brix is measured by degrees, okay? So 1 degree of Brix means 1 gram of sucrose in a 100 gram of soluble. We use the Brix to decide the harvest moment and which process we will use for the coffee. For example, the fermentation. Why Brix is so important? Because it loves to eat sugar. Me too, but this is not a topic for now, okay? Bye-bye!